sir. You two is one dying. It's your boy Champ. Back with another one. Make sure y'all tap in so I ain't gotta tell y'all again, man. Subscribe to the channel, hit the notification bell, share the video, leave a like, comment down below, let me know how you feel. What you're trying to see next, man. What you feel? Oh yeah, follow your boy IG, Champ that fofo, and just go Facebook, Chris Champion. We finna get to it like you knew it though, man. We got this man, King Von, with the Army of Dangerous, bro, still dropping videos from up behind, beyond the grave, up in the heavens, in the skies, up there, beating up all the ops, still dropping videos, still dropping songs. Fuck you talking about, we finna get to it. Rest in peace, man. This video, this hoe look like it ain't like one of them videos they just put together, too. It's just like, so you know, he dropped it, he recorded it. What the fuck they waiting on? When they record, they ain't got the, all right. So now you got the feds across the street, cutting grass, walking dogs, jogging. They just scoping you, boy. I did some shit, I don't even remember which the shit I did in December. Is that what y'all have? I don't remember. I did so much shit, man. Got so much shit going on. I'm already dangerous. Came outside. Who? I listen to this bro really telling stories. He telling y'all dates and facts and times, and even back when Sosa dropped first came out, they had the city turned up. That's when niggas really just started getting in tune with that Chicago, like that Chicago drill scene was when Chief Keef came out. He turned that bitch up, had everybody tuned in, you feel me? The ops too. Had the city on fire up in here. It's burning. Hey man, that was it for that one. That was King Von with the Army Dangerous, and I'm still trying to figure out how he dropped this whole man. When they recorded it, what they was waiting on. But y'all let me know down below how y'all felt about that one, man. Anybody know, man, I rock with Von even before, you know what I'm saying? So I fuck with this one. Like, bro be telling these stories, and you pay attention to him. He talking about dates and so many people vouch for this, man. It's like, you know what I mean? Come on. What you doing a confessional? You speaking to you confessing, bro? But shit. Let me know down below how y'all felt about that one, though, man. Recipe keep on, though. Till next time, till next video.